Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to Vance Pants. We are doing another story time, guys. So sit back, relax, get some popcorn, you know, just do whatever. I'm playing a new game. I'm already, like, trashing it, and I'm only on level 2, guys. So basically, yeah, guys, I'm not gonna put that as a story time in the title, because that's just kind of weird for literally every single one. That was just the first one to announce I'm doing story time. Now y'all probably figure out. And speaking of welcome back to Vance Pants, today we are going to be talking about young Vance Pants, kindergartner Vance Pants, first year of elementary school Vance Pants, guys. It wasn't as crazy as my last story time, you know, thinking that your turtle is dead for 3 months and then on Easter finding him crawl out of an Easter egg on your trash can. I mean, he probably had a journey way back. It probably went down like he was like the water pushed him into like a big well, and then there's a bunch of leaves in there, and then the wind blew him out, and he rode a leaf right into the trash can because there's a bunch of leaves in there. And yeah, that's probably what happened. No, I'm just kidding, guys. That probably didn't. But I don't know how he came back, and I'm pretty sure it wasn't a different turtle because it looked exactly like him, guys. So, yeah, guys, like I said, sit back, relax, grab yourself some tea, guys. I don't know why I said that. I think I've been watching too much PewDiePie in his tea series diss track. I really don't know. I'm not here to spill the real tea, guys. I mean, I am, but, like, I'm not here to rap about it. So, yeah, guys, we're getting totally off point. So, kindergarten, right? The year where I could finally count to 100. 1, 2, 3, 56,000. Oh, teacher, I think I might have counted wrong. I don't know. Yeah, you did, young Vance. I'm just kidding. I don't know if I actually did that, but I'm sure we all counted wrong to 100 back in the day. Well, more like, I don't even know, 2014. I don't remember when I was in kindergarten, guys. The basic point is, it was like our first year of elementary. Our first year, we could count to 100, and we thought we could get scholarships from it to, like, Juilliard, just, you know, weird little kindergarten or stuff. And finally, it was time for recess, guys. And every single kid there always liked to jump off the playground. Not a good idea when you're a kindergartner. I mean, it's not that tall. Don't do it. I'm not telling you to. Don't do it. But, like, now I think I'd be fine because it's really not that tall. But, of course, when you're in kindergarten, it's huge. So all these kids would jump off. They'd be fine, right? Well, that's not the story for me. Let's just say it broke my arm, but we're getting into that. So, playground, right? Recess. We don't get recess anymore now in middle school, but guys, recess. So, we're having recess, probably reenacting some Spider-Man kids movie. I don't even know, whatever kindergartners do. Not Pokemon. Everyone liked Pokemon. I didn't, but I kind of like the cards. I don't like it anymore, guys, but that's pretty much it that I liked back in the day. It wasn't that long time ago, guys. But, yeah. So, we were just playing, you know, wanted to be cool and fly and like, ooh, yeah, it's gonna be super fun to jump this. Oh, look, I'm Spider-Man. Actually, I don't know why. I think I just really wanted to jump it. It looked really fun. So, I'm at the edge. It was like one of those mini climbing walls. Well, to us, it was huge. So, I'm like, ooh, guys, let's all do it. Well, I'm not guys, let's all do it, but I think someone else said that, or no one said that. I don't know. I just know a lot of kids like to do it. So I was ready to jump, and I was too scared. I think I backed out. I don't really remember. I might make up a few stuff because I don't remember, but not like big stuff that you should care about. More like whose name was who or something. I don't really know. So yeah, guys, I think one of the kids jumped. He's fine. So I'm like, I got this. I jump and my other friend walks in the way. I think I accidentally fell on him. He might have got hurt too. Not as hurt as me. And then I fall right on the wood chips. My arm snaps like back or something. I just remember screaming and the teacher's like, how come you did this? Blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, just help me. My arm's hurt. And yeah, that whole day, no one believed me that I broke my arm. I think my friends did, but that's about it. I just went to the nurse. They just thought I sprained it. Gave me a cast and they're like, write Vance your paper. They're mad that I was writing it bad because I had to use my other hand because I broke my hand that I write with, my right arm. Well, I broke my arm, but still, like they were mad. It's like, well, I don't know if they're mad, but they're being a little weird. It's like, I get that I'm a kindergartner, so you can't trust me, but like, whatever. I know I broke my arm. Like, I know kindergartners cry, but probably not as loud as I did when I broke my arm, okay? So, yeah, a few days later, no one believes me. So, finally, I go to the doctor, and I tell them I broke my arm. And finally, someone believes me. So, they give me a cast. They give me a blue. Blue's my favorite color, guys. It's pretty awesome. So, yeah, and I just remember, like, people were signing it, but it was, like, okay, first of all, in kindergarten, it was, like, kind of cool. Like, I remember kids being like, Lucky, you got a cast, man, I wanted to break my arm. Like, everyone thought it was cool, guys. No. So, I was, like, the cool kid in town. I was like, yo, what's up? You think you're as cool as me? Yo, I was, like, the ultimate, like, king of kindergarten. No, I'm just kidding. Everyone was super jealous, and it was, like, really bumpy inside, so I think you had to get a toothpick to scratch it, but sometimes I, like, try to put my hand inside. Guys, when I took it off, I mean, it felt weird because I had to get, like, something electronic to, like, bump in, and then, like, they opened the cast, right? There's, like, giant bumps, and it's the grossest thing. They're, like, huge, and they just look like giant bug bites. Like, oh my gosh, they were so big too, guys. And it's so bad, and I just remember it took me like a month to recover, guys. So it was not a good story, but the moral of the story is don't do something stupid even if your friends are doing it, guys. So yeah, guys, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and peace.